As promised, today I'm gonna make a training in English language for all my English speaking friends. And yeah, I don't know if it's because of you, but I had the idea for today to do a heart opening practice. And we start standing, feet are hips width apart, the knees are slightly bent, and we start by closing our eyes and just noticing how we feel today, how we feel the area that, or how you would feel the area that you call your heart. Mainly we will focus on the area of the chest and arms, where your physical heart belongs in that area, but you can also pay attention to your very personal experience of your heart. And just notice how you feel today. If you're maybe a little bit nervous, a bit tense, or really happy, really relaxed. Slow, fast, however you feel today is the right place. And you can still leave your eyes closed and you can start to focus on your breath and how your breath goes through this area that you will call your heart area. Maybe there's a lot of space, maybe there's very little space, and you don't force the air through, you just notice again. And really feel your body. You don't need to look at the video, there's not much to see. I also have my eyes closed at the moment. Paying attention to my chest area, to my breath. And then we will increase a little bit the breathing by joining our arms to the movement of the breath. So when we inhale, we will bring our palms, turn them outside and bring the arms up above the head and then down, palms facing each other, and then with the inhalation, again we turn the palms outside and bring the arms up, and with the exhalation back down. We continue to breathe in that way. And still have this experience of your heart the way it is now. And notice how this stretching, this opening in the belly and the chest, the whole front side of the body, maybe changes the experience.
Maybe you have to yawn, let's yawn.
And continue. We will do one more. Yes. And then you just let the arms hang by your side. And now our after opening the front side of your body, we also want to open the back side of the body, of our chest, the upper back. And we will roll down. The head goes down first, and then vertebra after vertebra. We move downward. And you can bend your knees if you need it, when you really want to be comfortable in this position. And hang, let the weight of your head drop. If you want, you can take the hands into the elbows of the opposite arm, so that really the whole weight of your head and arms and shoulders is pulling the spine. It should be really nice on your spine, on your back, a real nice stretch and opening. And then when you inhale, you can feel how the back stretches, and maybe your belly is pressing against your thighs. And then with the exhalation, everything drops down even a little bit more heavy to the ground. The spine stretches. And also move or shake very softly, very gently the head, shoulders. And then you release the hands if you cross the arms, and then you come up slowly, 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 roll the spine up. The head comes up last. Now you should have a very nice sensation, like a 360 degree all around sensation in your upper body. You can make some circles also with your shoulders and your upper back and chest. And just stand again. And now we will massage. We take the left hand and massage the right arm. We start right above the hand and make our way up to the shoulders. And we really want to grab the muscles of the arm. Sometimes they're really painful points, but really, really nice to touch. Maybe you feel it in your fingers a little bit. And then we move on up towards the shoulder. And back down again. And then the fingers and the hands. There's this really nice place between the second finger and the thumb. There's this meaty part. It's really nice to touch, and sometimes really painful also. And then all the other fingers. And you can breathe. The left side now really has work, and the right side already can relax, getting ready to work on the left side. And then we change, take the right hand and massage the left arm. And feel free, there's no technique you have to do. It's really enjoy what you do. Go into these muscles, learn about these muscles, touch the muscles. Feel where there are painful spots. Stay there for a moment. Notice the strings you can feel in here. Move them. And then we move on up to the shoulders and down again to the hand and fingers. My joints do quite some noises. Every finger. You want to wake them up, make them warm. And then you can drop both hands again and feel this. Now we not only have a chest and a back, now we also have arms and hands that we can feel. And how does this change the experience of your heart area? You can close your eyes like me if you wish. And just feel how the experience changed. And then you can take both of your hands and put them on your neck, and then you grab the neck and slide upwards. You grab, you slide, you grab, slide. Really nice on these muscles of the neck. And you can also here play around, find places that like to be touched. And then we move to the shoulders, grab the shoulders. Keep on breathing. And then we take our fists. Don't make like very hard and strong fists. We want to have like soft fists. And then we tap the chest. And we really want this kind of vibration going into all the tissues. The bones, the muscles, can also tap the muscles here on the sides. It really feels good. You can also be stronger on this part. And then again, nice and easy. Strong. With a sound. We want to create vibration in this whole area of the jaw and the base of the skull, this whole line here. And we want to make sure to be also able to express our heart or to be connected to the outside world through breathing, through taking something in, giving something out. And now we're going to do it with a sound. And the breathing exercise is going to be, we close our hands, we open them, inhaling. Exhaling, we're going to do the sound. And we close our hands again. So we have this opening and closing movement, and the inhalation, exhalation with the sound. And we if you like the exercise, you can also continue a little bit longer. And we start together and then let's see if we also finish together, but for now we start. And we inhale. And we want to try to synchronize the movement with the breathing. So try and do the movement and the inhalation and the exhalation with the sound and the same rhythm. To create this very nice vibration in the area of the jaw, you can leave a little space in between your teeth and close your lips while you do the sound. Maybe change the experience of the area that you call your heart. And I, for sure, I had a memory of the morning training sessions with my colleagues in class. So I hope maybe some of you will watch this video and you know what I mean. And to all you others, I hope you enjoyed the training. If you wish, you can lie down and rest for a moment. And I hope to see you soon again.